Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot and today we're going to start a playthrough of the original Shelter. We've played the sequel, we've played Pause, the little spin-off, but the original was the game that started it all. For those who don't know, Shelter has been a series of nature games, so we've controlled fox cubs and lynx cubs, I believe. Definitely lynx cubs anyway, I can't actually remember what Shelter 2 was about, but in this one we're going to be controlling some little badgers. It's a beautiful little game. I hope you guys can hear the music behind me because it is phenomenally sad and depressing already. We know Shelter has this propensity to break your heart a little bit, so I'm a little bit nervous about this, but we're just going to hop in and get playing it. I was waiting for the music. It does this thing where it goes doo-doo-doo-doo. Look at the little badgers! Hello! Badger, 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 badger! And then, okay, I am a mama badger. Hey, wake up, you. Oi, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Is it dead? Oh, it's dead already! Why? Okay, I'm pretty sure that's a dead badger. It's been 2 seconds and the game is giving me dead children. What's this? Can I eat it? Guys, I got you this, look. There you go. Got you a root. Yeah, we never played this. We hopped straight onto Shelter 2 for... I'm not allowed to go that way yet. Okay, never mind. Come, children. Let us advance. Oh, maybe I need to feed my little dead one. Maybe it's just hungry, right? Maybe if we give it this, it'll wake up. Come on, baby. Come on, pop it. Wakey, wakey. There you go. Yeah, there we go. So that is basically the game teaching us that if they look grey and faded out like that, that is their... That means they're hungry. You know, that means we've got to feed them. Doesn't mean they're necessarily dead. Now, our goal in this game is basically keep our little baby badgers alive so they may grow up and procreate and make many more baby badgers. That's pretty much the whole idea behind the Shelter games. They are incredibly upsetting. We really loved Shelter 2. We really loved Pause, which is like a spin-off of Shelter 2. They've recently teased what could be a game called Meadow. The company who make this game, I have completely forgotten the name of, I'm afraid. So we might have even more Shelter coming out relatively soon. Come on, guys. I need to give them all names. So, right, okay. The lightest one, Big White Stripe, that's Pinocchio. White Face is what's not racist. White Face is Snowy. This one on the left is fairly evil looking, so what's my ex-girlfriend called? I'm going to call that one Ellie. And I'm kidding, Ellie, if you're watching, I'm so kidding. Don't know where you would be. That's enough for now, let's go. Well, that's the evil one, that's the white stripe one, that's the white face one. Got this nice little one here, just a nice normal, that's Polly. And that's... Pumpernickel. Right, let's go. And then shuffle, 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 shuffle. Can I sprint? No, I can actually slow down. Which doesn't sound immensely helpful to me right now. I'm slow enough as it is. Can I eat the mushrooms? No. Sorry. I love these games. They're so upsetting though. They always happen. Shift! Yeah! Now we're gonna move on. Look at this! Nyow! There you go, guys. Look! Nom 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 nom. Eat up. Eat. Eat. I got this for you guys. I don't want it. Mama Badger's gonna take care of her babies. Let's go, lads and lasses. Okay, we can rustle the trees, get ourselves some apples. Keep those bloody doctors away. Can't trust them, I tell you. Eh. Woo! Go, guys. Who is that? White Stripe. Is that Pinocchio? I'm already kind of forgetting the names, to be honest. Pinocchio, Polly, Pumpernickel, Ellie, Snowy. Yeah? I think so. Apple! Maples! I'm really trying to keep an eye out. Where's my Peppers? Peppers don't scare me like that! They can't all hide behind the bloody rock. There's danger afoot. The world is a dark and spooky place. The night is dark and full of terrors. Sum up the situation. Psh, psh. phone. Is that, I've never actually played this before. I don't know why we hopped straight to Shelter 2 and never played Shelter 1. Don't know why that was a thing we did. We haven't played this before, have we? I don't remember being a badger. How many owls are inside this tree? Too many. Too many. Badgers are regularly hunted by owls. At least baby ones are. Gotta keep an eye out. There's a nice fruity looking little tree over there though. Let's go grab that, lads and lasses. Come on, guys. Army formation. I'm gonna go for a vanguard formation. Hit. There we go. Maybe I'm gonna eat up a little bit myself. I wanna eat my apple. Mine. I don't think I can eat. Somebody else got it. Gotta look after your kids first, I suppose. Women and children onto the life rafts. I always feel people are very much in favour of gender equality, which obviously they should be. But then if the Titanic was sinking, I think that would kind of go out the window pretty quickly. Anyways, what's that? That's a root! This will help us get to the root of the hunger problem. Guys, stop hanging by the river! Pinocchio, I'm watching you. Wait, no, you're... Wait, let me get these names down again. The evil one, which is that one there, that's Ellie. Big white one here, that's Snowy. That's the evil one. I might need to rename them. Left to catch frogs! Awesome! Come on, lads, lasses, let's get some frogs for dinner. Where are they? Let me at them. I mean, I'm by the river and I don't see the frogs. What are we doing on the other side? Oh, well, there's a root over here. Oh, my God. There's a root over here, though. Let's grab that. Nom, 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 nom. I hope they're all nicely well fed. None of them turned grey yet. But winter is coming. I'm trying not to sprint too much. I don't want to wear them out. You know, they've only got little legs. They're gonna have to like do a little bit of a trot just to keep up. We've got loads of apples coming up. That's good stuff. Right, stay in order. I'm gonna name you again. No, stop doing that. Right, left is Ellie. Right, middle is Snowy. I'm just gonna name them again. Big thin line down the middle. That's Pinocchio because it's like meh. Far right is Polly. Diamond shape is Pumpernickel. Got it. Let's grab you an apple, and I'm gonna be able to name the one who eats the apple now that I've got my system in place. So, it's that one, which is... Ellie? Yeah. There's two fairly evil looking ones, but the other evil one with the diamond, that's Pumpernickel. I think. Oh, wrong tree. There we go. I'm gonna have a hell of a headache after this. So that right there, that's Ellie. Yeah, okay. Ellie, I'm so sorry. You were a lovely person, really. Can I jump? No, doesn't look like it. Babies, don't spook me like that. Give me the spooks. Ellie, Pumpernickel, Snowy, Pinocchio, Polly. Got it. Got it down, finally. It's important that you name them, because part of the appeal of the game is you kind of grow attached to your babies. You know, you really don't want them to die. You really want to keep them safe. That's going to really drive the playthrough and how I react with the game is my desire to keep all my children alive, which you'd think is a fairly default reaction. But I feel like if humans didn't name their children, they wouldn't care as much if they died. Maybe that is the trick if you know your kids are going to be in a bit of spot of bother, shall we say. Ellie, you eat all of the frickin' apples. I'm just saying. If you know your kids are going to be in a spot above it, don't name them. Wait until like 4 or 5 years old before you name them, just in case. Actually, wait till the late 18 before you name them. I've got to stop sprinting. I want to sprint. It's a beautiful world. We can take our time enjoying it. Music's getting a little bit on the edgier side. A little creepy now. Doop, 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 doop. A little spooksy. That's me worried. But I got roots. Got no problems. If you eat that, Ellie, I'm gonna... I'm going to start specifically trying to drop it in front of the others, because she is eating absolutely freaking everything. Dun, dun, dun. We look like a little shark army. I mean, we're a little furrier than most sharks. Not all. Most. The rare fur shark of Gabagoo is well known for its fur. Ironically, the furry shark of Zanzibar, not furry at all. Life is weird. There's something there. What is it? It's like a marmot. I'm gonna hide. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Come here. Come here. It's like a bowl or something. Who's eating it? Diamond. That's pumpernickel, right? Yeah. Well done, pumpernickel. Get some protein, son. I think pumpernickel's gonna have to be female because Pinocchio. Yeah, no, pumpernickel will be male. That's fine. Who's that? That's Ellie again. Well, I know at least one of my kids is gonna survive because one of them's gonna be substantially stronger than the others. It's the one who's eating all the food. And then, look at my little legs. Boop, 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 boop. After they let me know if the webcam is working, I'm trying out a whole new method of recording the webcam. My usual recording method doesn't work with... Basically, how I usually do it is a program called Ucam, and it doesn't like games that tab in. I know that sounds weird, but games that kind of make your whole screen black and your monitor black before they load up, it hates it. So I'm using Actions. Can I knock this off? Ugh. All right, kids, stay away from that. It's dangerous, all right? Okay. So I'm using Actions built-in webcam. It gives me like no control whatsoever, but it should work. Who hasn't eaten in a long time? Snowy. Snowy, this is for you, buddy. Come here. Snowy, come here. God damn it, pumpernickel. Pumpernickel and Ellie are definitely at the top of the food chain right now. I'm a little spooked. I know there's predators in the... Careful. It's a fox. Oh, I can kill it. Okay. Dun dun. I'm ready. I can do this. I wonder if there's anything bigger. When we were playing as a lynx, we got hunted by wolves at one point. Screw it, to war! Where's the fox gone? And the fox says... Ah! That's running from me. Come here, you. Dun, 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 dun. I feel like I'm being baited. Come on, kids. No, I want to be clever and go off the edge and round it. Okay, this is definitely a bait. I'm sticking with the kids. Come on, guys. It's leading me somewhere. Look at it, waiting for me, and then as soon as I get close, it runs off. I'm a little worried we're going around the corner. There's going to be like 100 foxes just waiting for me. Okay. This is going to work. Sneaky does it. Sneaky does it. Go, 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 go. Yeah! Stupid fox. Guys, come on. What are you doing? Stop it. Eat the fox. All of you. I want Snowy and Polly to make sure they get some food here. There we go. Awesome. Ugh. Yeah, go Polly got some. Wait, is that Polly? No, of course it's not. It's actually Ellie and Pumpernickel. Again. Ellie, I'm so sorry. Oh. Maybe I shouldn't use real names. Too late. Committed. Another apple over here. Come on, guys. Look at them. Look how cute this is. It's actually unbearable just how adorable this game is. Ugh. Ow. No, you're not. Oh, you're not having it, okay? Someone else is having it. Pinocchio's having it. Finally, I managed to feed one of my other children. Ah, oh, Rooty, Rooty, Rooty. Come on, lads, down here. And lasses. Awesome. Just gonna drop these on the ground. To an extent, it's kind of like, you want the strongest child to survive, right? There we go, Polly got some as well. Great. You want the strong kids to survive, because they're the ones who have a stronger chance of surviving in general. You've got to play the odds with this kind of thing. Most babies, of all animals, pretty much, in the wild, do not survive till adulthood. The vast majority. The music stopped. I'm a little nervous. Hello? This is a little spooky. Okay, guys, we're gonna stay hidden, okay? We're gonna play a fun little game that's called Don't Get Eaten Alive. I'm a little nervous. I'm gonna wait till the shadow passes and I'm gonna sprint forward. Go, 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 go. Come on, kids, come on, in. I was gonna go through I think if we get into the tunnel. Go, 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 go. Come on, 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 in! And okay, we're okay. This is terrifying! Go, 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 go. No, no, don't go, no, no, babies! Babies run! Babies run! Are we all here? Yeah, okay. I hate this! This is terrifying! Come on, kids, stick with me. We're gonna be alright, don't worry. Just stay right behind Mama, okay? Right behind Mama. I'm gonna get you out of here. No, 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 no. Stay in the grass, stay in the grass. I'm trying to observe a pattern. Oh, that's disgusting. Go now, go now, go now! Where am I trying to get to? That would help. I assume over here. Oh, it's a long distance, this one. Come on, kids. Alright, let's observe it. See where it goes. I think that is the time when it gets over there. About there, actually. Okay, I'm gonna wait again. When it gets to that point there, that's when we're gonna go for it. This is terrifying! I think I'm trying to get up that hill to where those brambles are. Okay. Go now! Run, babies, run! Babies, run! Run, babies! Okay. When it gets over there. Actually, we can go now. I'm not enjoying this. I'm really nervous. I don't even see the bloody thing. I just see this evil shadow. You've just eaten. Why do you need to meet my kids? Go now, go now, go now, go now, go now. Good job, babies. Am I okay? Have I done it? I think I did it. Did it! Celebratory run across a log. Mmm! Screw you, bird. No! 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 No, we're okay. We are still alive. We're all still alive. We've kind of fallen out of the log and into this little path, and it's kind of dark and spooky, and it's nighttime. Okay, we're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Sure, it's not a particularly long game. Won't take as long to play through this whole thing, but it's adorable. It's terrifying, apparently. I really, really enjoy it. It's a nice way to kind of, I don't want to say connect with nature, but it's just nice to play this kind of game, you know, one that is just about animals. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love. And as always, bye-bye.